गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास सेकेंड, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. सो दिस इज योर मैथ्स पीरियड. टेक आउट योर मैथ्स बुक एंड योर स्टेशनरी. नाउ ओपन योर बुक एंड कम टू पेज नंबर 91. सो येस्टरडे वी हैव डन टू क्वेश्चंस. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, फिल इन द ब्लैंक सर्कल्स, एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, Find each products, fill in the blanks. Okay? I hope you all have completed these two questions at your home. Now, from today, we'll do question number 3, 4, 5 and 6. Okay? So, write down today's date, which is 22 August 2020. Then, write down classwork. And then, read question number 3. Name the number just after. So, firstly we have to find the product and then write down the number that comes just after the answer. So, 2 fours are 8. 8 ke baad kaun sa number aata hai? What number? 2 fours are 8 and what comes just after 8? 9. Next is 7 into 9. 7 nines are 63. So what comes after 63? 64. Next is 1 8s are 8. What comes after 8? 9. Part D, 5 5s are 25. What comes just after 25? It's 26. Okay. Now come to question 4. Name the number just before. In question 3, we have written the number just which comes just after the given answer. Now in question number 4, we have to write the number that comes just before the answer. So 4 fours are 16. Now what comes just before 16? 15. Next is 9 eights are 72, right? So what comes just before 72? 71. Good. 4 sevens are 28. Now what comes just before 28? 27. Next is 2 sevens are 14. What comes just before 14? It's 13. Done. Now come to question 5. Name the numbers between. So firstly we have to find the product and then write down the numbers that comes in between both the numbers. So 3 6 are 18 and 4 6 are 24. Now you have to write down all the numbers that comes between 18 and 24. This is your homework, okay? Now part B. 8 8s are 64. And 8 9s are 72. Similarly, you have to write down all the numbers that comes between 64 and 72. This is your homework. Now part C. 5 2s are 10 and 5 3s are 15. So, you have to write down all the numbers that comes just between these numbers. 18 and 24, 64 and 72, 10 and 15. This is your homework. Okay. So, question number 6. Find the rule and complete the pairs. In question number 6, we have to find the rule and then we have to complete the pairs. Like part A. 2 1s are 2 and 2 3s are 6. 3 1s are 3 and 3 3s are 9. 6 1s are 6 and 6 3s are 18. So, humko rule pata chal gaya hai. So 7 1s are 7 and 7 3s are 21. 8 1s are 8 and 8 3s are 24. 9 ones are 9 and 9 threes are 27. Similarly, part B, 5 ones are 5 and 5 fives are 25. 2 ones are 2 and 2 fives are 10. Similarly, rule humko pata chal gaya hai na, 1 and 5. So, 4 ones are 4 and 4 fives are 20. 3 ones are 3 and 3 fives are 15. 8 ones are 8 and 8 fives are 40. And 9 ones are 9 and 9 fives are 45. Okay? I hope you all have completed the work with me. So children, that's all for today's class. Thank you so much, class second. Take care. Bye-bye.